And Mohammed fouls LeBron James, and then a technical foul on James. And Mohammed, for some reason, shoves James. And we're having it again. Players losing their cool
because James fell down. That's just a foul.
So James throwing him down, and then Mohammed responding to it.